bulletproof vests, fire escapes, and windshield wipers, all invented by women. Yes, that is correct. The bulletproof vest invented by Stephanie Kwalek in 1965, the fire escape by Anna Connolly in 1887, and Mary Anderson invented the windshield wiper in 1903.